Good morning, Lions. I am Michaela Reynolds from Miss Burnett's homeroom.
And I am Linaya Osler from Mr. Thorndike's homeroom. Today is October 22nd, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please continue standing for the student pledge. I will practice respect. I will act appropriately so teachers can teach and students can learn. I will respect others, their possessions, and school property. I will always try my best. I will be a success. Now to Jameson for today's character trait quote and our daily fun fact.
They cannot take away our self-respect if we do not give it to them, by Mahatma Gandhi. Today is National Make a Dog's Day. This is an opportunity to give dogs the best day of their lives. Extra long walks, along with other pampering, is strongly recommended. The day not only encourages to visit shelters, but it is also a reminder to animal lovers everywhere to adopt instead of shop for a new pet. Now to Michaela and Linaya for today's announcements.
We are continuing our Spearware fundraiser for this year. All orders will be submitted online or over the phone with the company. This is an ongoing fundraiser for the school year. Please visit the website below to order. Our school ID is 158980. The school clubs are making announcements and looking for members. Ms. Holmstrom would like everyone to go and follow the school on Facebook and Instagram to see what clubs you can join.
Gloucester City Middle School is happy to announce we are continuing to recognize and reward students who have high standards in academics, attendance, self-discipline, and commitment. Special rewards and privileges will be given to students who qualify on one of the three levels of recognition. Where will you qualify? How has this year been going? What if the first marking period you didn't start out on your best foot, but you turned it around, made better choices, and improved? Then you may be a VIP. If this is you and you missed one of the qualifying areas by one standard, and two teachers write you a letter of recommendation outlining how they have seen such a change, then you may qualify. What is one standard? Maybe you are absent by four unexcused days and or four tardies. Maybe you have four C's. Maybe you received one minor discipline referral. If this is you, then you could be drafted into the white level for the marking period. The Renaissance program is up and running again. Teachers can nominate students who go above and beyond. So keep working hard because the teachers are watching. Mrs. Holmstrom has her snack cart ready to go.
We are also celebrating with a month-long act of kindness every day. Today's act of kindness is to wave to your neighbor. Hey, Carisha!
Hey, Michaela!
Share pictures of yourself doing your acts of kindness with us on social media and on the Guidance Google Classroom all month long. We're so very proud of all of our Lions at GMS, and we know you will all spread kindness throughout this week and the rest of the school year. Go Lions!
Today's weather is mostly sunny with a high of 75 degrees. Now to club information with Isabel.
Hi, Isabel.
Sup, Carisha. This Monday, October 26th, the Math and Games Club will be playing Halloween trivia. Come out and play from 3:10 to 3:45. Any student in grades 6 through 8 interested in being on this year's school safety patrol, please email Mr. Alloway for an application. Spots are limited. Any 7th or 8th grade boys interested in trying out for basketball, please email Mr. Roach. Outside physicals are due today and you must join Family ID by Friday, the 23rd. Are you interested in learning about a new sport? Is there anything you would like to know about sports? Well, then join the sports club and email Mr. Sidoti. The Math and Games Club is looking for students in grades 6 through 8 to have fun and play games. They meet every Monday from 3:10 to 3:45. Interested students, please email Ms. Peek. Friends of Rachel is a kindness and compassion club for all students in grades 6 through 8. If you would like to join, please contact Mrs. Papa for more information. If you are interested in any of the following clubs, please take down the information. Lions celebrating today. Happy birthday to Adriana Kohlberg and Thomas George. Have a wonderful day, fellow Lions. There are no staff birthdays today. Hey, Chris, are you ready to tell a joke because that segment is coming up next?
Of course, I'm ready to make people laugh.
Are you ready to laugh? Next up is the Comedy Quarter with Chris.
Which state is famous for its extra small soft drinks? Minnesota.
Good one, Chris. Have a thrilling Thursday, and as always, go Lions. Put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song. Everybody come hang. Let's go out.